And that's it, guys. 5 camera and gear hacks that I actually use in real life. I hope you like them. Try them out. Let me know what you think. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next one.